Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Mick on a Ship. Before I start this vlog, I just wanted to say how thankful I am for everyone subscribing to my channel and watching my videos. I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, so this is my second contract with Step One. I was offered Zaandam working with Holland America. And so today I'm flying to New York to start rehearsals with Step One. And thankfully I am dancing with Nick again, who was on my last contract with me. And also while we're in rehearsals, we're gonna be rehearsing with Natalie and Fabio, who are also on my last contract. They're just going to a different ship than us, but we're gonna be rehearsing all the shows together. So it'll be kind of nice having people who I know in the room with me. But yeah, let's do this again.
Round two. Missed my connecting flight, but I think I made it.
Whew. Hello, everyone. So I just checked into my hotel in New York. Unfortunately, I don't have any bags with me because the airline, I guess, left my bags in Calgary, which is where my layover was. There was another family that was traveling from Edmonton to Calgary to New York with me, and their bags were also left just because we all almost missed our flights. So yeah, I was told that my bags are supposed to be here tomorrow, so hopefully that is true. But for now, I'm gonna be wearing the same outfit for as long as my bags are lost. Good morning. It is a really happy morning because all of my bags finally came. I am so happy because today's the first day of rehearsal and I was gonna be going to rehearsal in jeans. So thank God. The first day of rehearsals. I'm just on my way to the studio. We're starting with Humanity, which is a show that I already know, but majority of people in my cast don't know it, so we have to go through it again. It is actually such a gorgeous day out today, and it's supposed to be nice all week, which is super great. Yeah, it's crazy because I actually packed my winter coat, and now I'm kind of scared that I won't need it, but I guess we'll see.
From Mick's vlogs.
That's what someone just told me.
Literally, I'm secondhand famous from Michelina's vlogs. Hi, Mick on a Ship. So we're here, and La Pomme Close Out Go Home. Circle. And we're sitting at the same spot. It's like kind of crazy.
Hi, I'm Nick. I'm the company momager. And Michelina's dance partner, usually.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie.
Hi, I'm Natalie. I'm company bartender, makeup artist, plant extraordinaire, and dancer.
We're doing company with Step One Dance Company, RWS Entertainment.
Really?
raise your experience.
Oh my god, raise your experience.
I don't know how to make this look better.
It's the lining.
If you go both sides.
What? Is it? Hi, we're vlogging.
We're at the same breakfast place that we all met up and ate at in February. Sorry, this doesn't make any sense. And we decided to sit in the same spots as well.
Today we're starting musicology.
8 hours of big band.
8 hours of big band.
Natalie, how was musicology today?
Live, laugh, love, big band.
So we're in rehearsals right now. We just ran Act 1 of musicology, and we have a half hour left, and it's a good idea to run big band after listening on our ass for 45 minutes.
It's a bar. We're fine.
Hey, yeah, yeah. What's going on?
Me and Fabio are pescatarian, and last time they went to go get halal. They didn't have any fish, so we Google Mapsed the halal place because we didn't know what it was called because it's this random deli. And Nick just called them and asked if they have fish.
We're gonna come for some halal. We just wanted to know if you had fish for fish over rice.
Fish?
A fish? They got fish!
Park one.
This is the halal.
Just in Mika's part in big band. Big man construction worker turns over and says, what the f*** is that? Clearly he doesn't know talent when he sees that.
There it is.
Look at
how's that, Matt? Yes.
We got our halal.
Today is laundry day, so I'll show you guys how I do my laundry. These machines only take quarters and I ran out of quarters, so I'm just gonna air dry all of my laundry. Ta-da!